I'm Rich Ibarra. The Lodi Unified School District has approved the elimination of 177 teaching positions. That could mean more overcrowded classrooms.